the Bogotá River. A woman had the bad luck of falling in it and was roughly driven by the strong current. Therefore, her destiny could only be decided by Mother Nature. Fortunately, Junior Police Officer Cesar Muñoz committed himself to always be there. And against the strong current, but with the same power of his braveness, he successfully rescued the woman from the river, giving back the hope to all her family. National Police, a commitment from the heart.